Yeah. It's Royal Tains and that and stuff and that. Yeah. Here's the new one, Sands of Time.
Shout out to Musty and Resume.
Yeah.
ID, TDA.
Yeah.
A bum's resume, got no previous employment. I look in mom's face and I see disappointment. And every time we build a bond, seems I destroy it. So now we never speak, I guess it's easy to avoid it. Appointed as a CEO, never. My mom's be annoyed cause she knows that I'm clever. Damn Steve, can't be a stoner forever. I know that she's right, but I'm still like whatever. And I can remember, she chased me to hug me. I see now it's changed the way that she loved me. See, she's ashamed cause I've become a druggie. Man, you can trust me, the situation's ugly. My own mother be mad reluctant for a cuddle. I'm not young Steve, I'm crusty, I'm buckled. Stoned half my life, stuck up in the struggle. Overcast skies, hear thunder rumble. And I'm drenched in the rain, zapped as a child. I'll never be the same, you can bet that it's tame. Trekking the terrain, yeah, I roll through the hills like the old Coltrane. If my brain was a PC, I'd press clear history. Then I'd change my background, forget the years of misery. I'd wipe my memory from all the fear it's given me. I'd just shut down, tame one Mr. Mystery. But that's just thinking cynically, miserably, critically. Cause yo, I got a gift in me. The poems and the literacy, the vocals and the imagery. They grow in me and live in me, I'm flowing them so wickedly. I can drop a script that be crispy like a twisty. It's risky if you diss me, I'm often thinking sickly. And you can call me Mr. Ripley, but talent won't do shit unless I get my morning ciggy. Or maybe call me Iggy Pop without the success. Just a lot of hoes, lot of drugs, lot of stress. How's it all gone, Steve? It's a fucking mess. You still blazing every single day? Yes. I confess, alright, at night requires zest. And if I don't get it, I'm violently depressed. And if you can't find me, then the tab's a good guess. I'm never walking out with cash, cash out, I never press. I like to run down to my very last cent. There's money there to burn, give a fuck, it's only rent. And I don't give a fuck if I wind up in a tent. I've been in my TP with the bud getting bent. Had money, but it's spent, now I'm in a ton of debt. They knocking up my door, they coming to collect. They wanna take it all, but I can't, don't sweat. Yo, already lost my girl, what's a dumb fucking asset? You think I care about a fucking cupboard? Can't have it. But don't unpack it, cause you can have every jacket. Don't think you want my TV, my DVDs or cabinet. Cause the other night, drunk, I got a cricket bat and smashed it. But you can have the Atlas, hanging by the window, marking all the places we would travel when we get though. We'd sit and make notes, what we'd see, what we'd find. An exciting adventure, exactly what we pined. We'd think of where to go every night as we dined. We had many, 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 many plans in mind. Yeah, but I guess they were lost in the sands of time.